party in the car, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys say they want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna.
He was like, how short does this go up in the back? Like, how old that's showing.
Yeah, we love.
Mark, if you were a hot dog, would you eat yourself?
Well, that depends. How much? I was roughly the size of what kind of hot dog?
Roughly the size of a human hot dog.
Well, let me ask you a question, Dan. What if hot dogs were our currency?
That was pretty hot, right?
What?
Him in a hot dog costume?
It was very sweaty.
No, not that kind of hot. If you were at a fast food restaurant and he was on the menu, you'd buy him, right?
In the costume or not in the costume?
That's prostitution. Don't even think about it.
I just wanted to point out that my fame and fortune is like everything I ever dreamed of is coming true. I made the rag mag, and hopefully the pizza costume can be just as good because I ate a lot of pizzas and that's how I came to look like this.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
ask him. Ask him. Come on.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and
I'm gonna ask it.
Work up the nerve.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
can we get a straw?
And running, running,
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 and running, running, and
then, do you mind me asking how fast is your food? Just as fast food. Do you know how fast the food is?
No.
Okay. He doesn't know.
And we're having a special right now for 12 dozen donuts for the price of one.
Your team looks like 12 dozen donuts for the price of one.
Bam!
Baby, are you down, 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 down?
James!
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 Oh my gosh! It's James!
Is it normal to see grapes of this size in the wild?
If you look here at the protuberances which adorn her comely figure, that's due to many years of careful genetic selection, which have allowed for her to camouflage herself quite perfectly when surrounded by eggplants.
Interesting, eggplants.
This is quite true. If there should be a purple cow in the background, then it works quite the same way, but there's more eggplants than purple cows in this world.
Interesting.
Just because my leg's broken doesn't mean I can go from being something contributing and valuable to the community of animals. And now, look what they've done.
I heard apples and grapes go great together.
Let's see if these grapes finish the race.
I don't like hot dogs.
Hmm.
I know. Low
interesting.
Self-esteem, apparently.
Hmm.
Not a lot of self-confidence.
I mean, my favorite fast food. Can you start over?
Yeah, just go.
It's okay.
Don't write yourself off yet.
Thank you.
Don't you worry what they tell themselves when you're away.
the Eye of the Tiger?
No, you gotta think of the bologna.
Oh yeah, I do. How could I not?
It's you're very popular when you're a bologna person, and even when you pass people, they're like, "Hi, bologna man."
Actually, bologna is like the grossest meat there is, so sorry, James. I do love you, but your meat stinks.
You want a piece of me?
You steady dressing up that bar, just live your life.
Rumor has it you're the dancing queen.
That's what they tell me on a piece of paper one song ago. Oh, yeah.
Do you think Annie Brennan has any moves? Because she thinks she does.
Come on, dancing skills.
So in sixth grade, I was trying first dance. It was at the Paradise Hills Community Center. And I had no idea how to dance. I'd never been to a dance in my life. And everyone's dancing all this hip-hop music, so all I did the entire night was this. Come on!
You and I, we're completely different specimens. I stand for truth and justice and honor, diligence and everything. Upstandingness. And you're more like a giant red apple.
And we like our women like we like our apples.
Once again, I find myself with my friends. Dancing the night away, it's like the party never ends. Then again, we don't want it to stop.
Would you like fries with that?
It goes sweatbox, laser beam, flashing lights. Wild cards, men from Mars, dressed in stars and stripes. Hectic, electric, ladies of the evening. Drinking booze and mingling.
I really miss my chicken suit right now.
Do you think your grape naked suit feels cheated on?
That's just life.
I'm really excited to wear the Big Mac. Well, my last name is McAllister, so people
that's
have
not
called
the
me
real
C-Mac.
Reason.
Shut up, that's
Christine
hilarious.
Has a nickname. That. The nickname is called Big Juicy Double.
My baloney has a first name. It's J A N A J J. I don't know what I'm doing.
If I were Oscar, I mean, having fun to be in love with hot dogs.
Rochelle, Mark, this is our third Ragnar now. Made two pretty incredible videos, but we've been shut down on the big prize. What do you think they're looking for?
Maybe some clips of people running.
I'm tired.
There's no cart rolls across the finish
line. In food costumes?
Shot, a lot of shots of the Ragnar logo.
Like on the garbage shot can right there?
Hiking, she's a very athletic girl, and she actually had a stroke in the middle of her hike. And when we came to visit her in the hospital, she was like, "I need to get back in shape. I need to get back in shape because I really want to run Ragnar because she's heard how awesome Ragnar is." And look at this girl, she did it!
Any final thoughts here?
This rocks.